Welcome to the campus of Tripada Gurukulam English School of Viramgam. This is the school passage area from where we enter inside and we move towards the campus. This is the boundary wall on the one side of the school, and this is the stage where we do the assembly. The choir group stands here, and then we have the children, the students of different classes. They stand there in the ground. This is the assembly area. And the assembly of the complete school is being done here into the campus. This is the admin office of the school.
Yes.
From where we enter inside the campus. This is the admin staff working in the admin. You can see that they are wearing the hand gloves, and we have kept the hand sanitizers here for the parents who are coming here. And here you can see the mission and vision of the school being printed: better citizen for better tomorrow. And you can see we have not kept any chairs here for the parents so that we can maintain a social distancing of 6 feet from the person. And the admin department been working, taking all the required precautions of COVID-19. This is the science composite lab for the students of our school, where we do all the experiments. This is the composite science lab, where we have all the three sections: physics, chemistry and bio, all in together. Here is the science teacher of our school who will be further explaining you about it. Madam, please.
Good morning, madam. This is the physics portion. In this physics portion, we have all the required material which needed to perform the experiment, such as the resistance series and parallel series, stopwatch, circuit board, hydropower model, AC-DC dynamo model, magnetic field due to the ring, Ohm's law, series and parallel connections. Some models are prepared by our students, such as the solar energy. This is made by the 5th standard student Athar, and this is made by the 6th standard student. Okay, and this is made by the student, and the lower standard student can understand which is the conductor and insulator by this. This is a sundial. It is also made by our student. I have the electromagnetic bell model. Some lenses and the mirror are also there. The sphere lenses and mirrors are there. This is the slinky. Newton's law of model, first law and the second law, inclined plane. This is also solar energy model, which is made by the student. And this is the magnet through which we perform. From this experiment, student know that the same pole repel each other, but north and south pole attract each other.
Yes.
Okay, this is the millimeter, ammeter, and the voltmeter, windmill, compass needle, voltmeter again, and this is some of the non-working model made by our student on the topic of pollution, air pollution, soil pollution, and the water pollution also. The heat conduction of heat is transferred by the three method: radiation, conduction, and convection. Both method of the heat transfer is represented by this experiment. This is the chemistry section of our lab, composite lab. These all are the chemicals and materials which we use in the different chemicals reactions, acids, salts, etc. The litmus paper in 6th to 8th standard, acid base related experiments are there, and we use the litmus paper, pH meter in this experiment. These are the stands which we use. We have also the water availability in our lab. So after completing the experiment, the student can rinse their hands and the equipment also. All the equipments required in the chemistry lab, such as the chemical storing bottles, beakers, conical flask, round flask. During the experiment, if I want to show the diagrams and the student query to solve the numerical portions, so I use this whiteboard also. An experiment arouses a deep curiosity in the mind of the student and also enables them to imbibe the scientific knowledge. So the students are excited to come here with me. This is the biology section of our lab. This is the skeletal system, and from 3rd to 8th standard, skeleton related, the movement related experiment and knowledge is given by this skeleton. This is the working model of the human lungs, is made by our student. Some acid rain models, and this is the neuron, the largest nerve cells, largest cells of human body, is also prepared by our student. This is the digestive system model. It's also made by our student. And these are the low cost microscope model, also prepared by our student. This is the microscope which we use to see the onion cells and the chick cells also. This beautiful encyclopedia of heart is made by our student. You see, are prepared by the student in the scientific science fair. These are the lab manuals which follow the 6th to 8th standard experiment. All experiments are in there. This is the science lab register, in which time to time the experiment which I perform in front of the student, I write here. This is the stock register. All the material and the equipments which are in this composite lab are written in this. This is the chemical stock register. We maintain by write down the all the chemicals which require in the chemistry lab, written in this. And this is the dead stock register, where the damaged equipments such as the beakers and the test tubes are written in this. This is the safety measurement. If any accident occur and any student injured or burned, so we use.
Here is the fire extinguisher, which is kept outside as a safety measurement, outside the maths lab and then science lab commonly together. Here is the maths lab of the school. I'll just guide you about that. This was the great grand function which was being kept as a maths exhibition, which rarely any school keeps. And these are the photographs of that, wherein the students not only from our school but also from the nearby schools has come down and been a part of this great event which was being kept as in the form of Maths Magical Lab. Here we have the HOD of Maths Department and the Maths Lab in charge, Mr. Akhilesh Pachauri sir of our school, and now he will be further guiding you about the Maths Lab.
Good morning everybody, and this is the Maths Lab register. Here we entering all the equipment time to time and whatever we purchase, and all the entries, right, we maintain this quantities by, right, this is the maths material list 2019-20, and whatever the damage part and also we maintain, so that's why we can provide the next stock. So all the damage entries we maintain here, the dash stock registers. And this is the some tools and accessories. These are the playing class, the students, first to five students learn to how to make, how to create, and these are the spindle above. Lower standard students to learn how to counting 1, 2, 3, 4, and these are the currency chart. And we are reversing the chart, the match history. So we are the students, our students learn how to create the counting theoretical part and interesting into the practical parts. And these are the cubic shape, different shapes, right? So by the students, when the students comes into the lab, so they understand how to convert in the theoretical part into the lab, practical part, so the students can understand the easy part. And these are the from the first to fourth standard students, the very interesting parts of this by playing the tool. So game, playing with the game, the students learn the mathematics concept. So these are the our concept to showing this, and this is the clock. By these clocks, the students also the learning the timing part, and also the students, the higher standard students, the revolution concept as like a 8th standard student. And these are the concept of the Pythagoras, and also the Pythagoras theorem convert into the practical part. So how to convert the Pythagoras theorem into the working model, you can say the working model. And these are the shape, different shape, and these are the different shape. So by this shape, when we the students come, to we can show that this is the cubic, this is the sphere, this is the cylindrical part, and these are the identical, algebraical identical. So also the students learn how to execute the identity. Again, this is the spindle, and these are the again the clock bar. These are the charts, whatever you are charts showing, so these charts represent how to convert the concept, convert into the practical part, so working model. You can see by this, if you focus here, right? So these are chart, the students always draw the their notebook and their chart, and they convert into, try to make a shape particular as like a cone, as like a sphere, and as like a cylindrical part. And this is the working model by composed by the students. They made the, they are the, how to take the measurements of the area. And this is the Pythagoras chart, the students learn where the Pythagoras executed. And these are the graphical coordinate geometrical parts. and this is the main some theory, and this is also the working model. And the working model in which area ki how you can compose by the practically parts and whatever the areas covered by the parking area. And this is the again the working model. Here the student trying to show cylindrical part, square part. This is concept by the solid shape. And this is the matchstick working model by our student. Right angle, right angle. So when the students come, the other students they can easily understand ki what is the concept of the acute angle, what is the concept of the right angle. So the above chart also the shape by the knowledge of the shape, solid as like a tensorization part, right? And this is the again the working model made by the student. This is the pie chart. Pie chart also represent the comparison of the data and also how to compare the data by using the pie chart and using the data handling concept. And this is the again the pie chart made by our student in the different way, in the different purpose and different execution part. And the another part made by the students, this is the shape of the solid shape, rectangle, circle, square, pentagon and the triangle. When the students, other students come, they get the knowledge ki what is the shape of the rectangle, what is the shape of the circle. And this is the another different and the innovative way to convert the pie chart way. You can say this is the pie chart and also ki how to convert it to the pie chart and how to convert the particular area using the rectangle. And this is the angles definition innovative way, in a different way, attractive way. So by the shape by the made by our student and show the obtuse angle, this is the side measurement and this is the right angle, this is the same measurement only the and acute angle. We are showing only the measurement in the different way. So students can observe and recognize what is the measurement of the right angle. And these are the shape of the solid shape different and also we show the areas in this way you can convert the area of the particular shape. And this is the another the shape of the tools of the geometrical tools. So this representation by this chart and also these tools. These tools help in the during the class live session. In the live session we can show the taking the scales part, this is the measurement part and this is the protractor. And also we use the into the class if we are delivering the lecture the practical geometry. So by show the angles in which way you can take the measurement of the angles, right? And also this is the compass. So if the students know ki how to take a radius, right? So during the class we show the practically part by using this tool in the geometrical practical parts. And this is the again working order by the 10th student, tangents, how to convert the tangent part using the some wires and using the in the innovative way. And this is the first aid kits, all of you know very well, when the student during the laboratory if they injure, we also the provide the some immediately the solution and also the safety purpose points. And this is thank you sir.
Welcome to the computer lab of our school, where the latest technology based computer technology is being used for educating the students of our campus. Rules which we have put here on the board so that the children comes to know what they have been allowed to follow when they are entering the lab. This is the software which the teacher can use while taking the lectures, and here we have put down certain things what the children are doing using the technology in this computer lab. This is the computer lab where you can see we have segregated the rows with individual computer being kept according to the strength of the students. We have 30 computers here which have the software technology, Windows and the internet facility as well. Here certain shortcut keys which the children should be remembering while using the computer labs have been depicted. And we have the computer teacher here, Mrs. Nina Patel. Here we have the computer teacher with us who is taking IT in class 1 to 8. She will be guiding you further about it.
Good morning, ma'am. This is the computer lab stock register, and fill up the all details in the stock register. And this is the keyboard and using for the easy proper typing for the students by the
Welcome to the special educator room of our campus. Here you can see this is the favorite room of the student and the teachers where they come and get counseled by Daksha ma'am Jinju Wadia, who is the special educator of our campus, who does the special counseling of the students and the teaching staff regarding the different issues what they are facing. Here madam has also maintained a psychology register in which she has also added certain case studies of the students and the teachers as well, wherein she has specially counseled them, tried to find out the solution of their problem, and has really helped them in curing that. Thank you. Welcome to the medical room of our school. Here you can see the medical symbol. This is a room where no one wants to come, but yes, at the time of emergency, we have this room where if every child or teacher is being treated for the problems if they are having. The basic, you can see the basic rules are being depicted here as in safety measures for the students which they are supposed to follow when they are into the campus. And we further, I'll request my staff to explain about the medical room.
Good morning. Here are the basic medicines we are providing to the students, and these are the rules for the washing hands. Here are the basic medicines we are keeping here after consulting to the doctors. This is the medical data file of the students, some of the precautions and hygiene data charts, dengue chart. This is our board, the information regarding the latest like coronavirus and the precautions to be taken. These are the charts given by the government, and here are some vegetables, names and charts of hygiene and depressions and mineral data chart. This is the bed to be laid for the students. This is the height machine.
In the medical room, when we have to do the postal checkup of any child, this is what we have been kept as in privacy, and a bed is being put here so that the children can be checked up upon by the medical officer what we are having into our campus. This is the general OPD register which is being maintained by the medical officer of our school, wherein the entries of the students or the teachers who have come down are being registered, and what medicines are being given or what they are being treated upon is being mentioned into that.
Again.
This is the reading corner of the library area where we, for a safety measure, we have put a fire extinguisher here. This is the reading stand for the students wherein the different newspapers have been put here. These all are the educational papers, and this is again a reading stand with different magazines of competitive exams, giving of current affairs, general knowledge for the students. And here you can see a section of newspapers being put here, including Times of India, the open page sort of newspapers, wherein the children come in this part and do the reading of the books. This is the library of our school where the children loves to come. Here we have the librarian, Mrs. Bila Patel, who will be explaining you further the different sections of the library that we have prepared.
जीरो से लेके कंप्यूटर साइंस है, यहाँ पे जीरो पे फिलोसॉफी है, यहाँ पे रिलीज सेल लिखा है 200 पे, 300 पे सोशल साइंस, 400 पे लैंग्वेज, 500 पे साइंस, 600 पे टेक्नोलॉजी. यहाँ पे इश्यू रजिस्टर रखे हुए 1, 2, 3 तीनों इश्यू रजिस्टर है. यहाँ पे लाइब्रेरी में जो भी स्टॉक है उसका डेटा है, और ये मैगजीन रजिस्टर रखा हुआ है.
दिस इज द लिटरेचर सेक्शन विच इंक्लूड्स द डिफरेंट बुक्स of different publishers, different authors and their autobiographies which are being read by the students.
बस
दिस इज द वॉश एरिया फॉर द गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ आवर स्कूल इन द ग्राउंड फ्लोर हियर वी कैन सी अ सेपरेट पार्टीशन हियर फ्रॉम हियर वी हैव द बॉयज वॉशरूम एंड हियर वी हैव द गर्ल्स वॉशरूम देयर ऑल्सो यू कैन सी द ऑल द सेफ्टी मेजर विच नीड्स टू बी फॉलोड इन टू द वॉशरूम आर बीन डिस्प्लेड वेरी क्लियरली फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स आउटसाइड ऑल्सो एंड इनसाइड ऑल्सो This is the drinking water area wherein you can see two big coolers which cools the water and make it cold so that in the hot summers children can easily drink that with the safety points being mentioned here and this is the water area where you can see the different taps are here and the water coming out of that and here is the you can see the water purifying bin plant that is been installed here and it purifies the water which goes into the refrigerator and the cool water comes out of these taps. This is the drinking area for the upstairs classes where we have the taps with the running water and this water comes after getting purified from the RO which has been implanted downstairs commonly for all the classes. This is the class 1 of the school. This is a primary class wherein we can see how beautifully the walls are being creatively painted depicting the different subjects and the content knowledge for the students. Here you can see that and throughout the whole the class is made very interactive for the students so that the children always feel enthusiastic and interested towards the subject content what the individual teacher is trying to explain. Here the online sessions of the students are going on. We can see one of the class of grade 6 how teacher is taking the online session into the school keeping the children live in contact with them.
Yes,
ma'am.
Can you give
one?
Yes, Krishna. Can you give one example of an adjective? Okay. Sheetal is a beautiful. Now, we can start adjectives. For example,
हमारा आज का श्लोक है गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु. ठीक है, गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वर गुरु साक्षात परम ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः.
ये है हमारा मेस कॉर्नर, इसमें हमने मेस के चार्ट लगाए हुए हैं. ये है हमारा साइंस कॉर्नर, इसमें हमने साइंस के देखिए चार्ट लगाए हुए. ये देखिए, ये देखिए, ये देखिए. इसके बाद है हमारा हिंदी कॉर्नर, हिंदी में हमने भी कई सारे चार्ट लगाए हैं. हिंदी से ग्रामर पार्ट वगैरह सब लगाए हुए हैं हमने. इसके बाद है हमारा इंग्लिश कॉर्नर, हमने इंग्लिश से रिलेटेड सारे चार्ट यहाँ पे लगाए हुए हैं. इसके बाद आता है हमारा एसएसटी कॉर्नर, इसमें हमने एसएसटी के सारे चार्ट सारे लगाए हुए हैं. हमने ये जो चार्ट यहाँ पे पेस्ट किए हुए हैं ये बेस पेपर पे लगाए, जो बेस न्यूज पेपर होता है उसके ऊपर हमने लगाए हुए हैं. आप देख सकते हैं, देखिए, ताकि एक तो हमारे चार्ट खराब भी नहीं होंगे, अगर हमें कभी निकालना पड़े तो हमारे खराब भी नहीं होंगे और ये आराम से रहेंगे, इनको यूज कर सकते हैं. आप देख सकते हैं, देखिए यहाँ पर भी और यहाँ पर भी हमने सबसे पहले यहाँ पे बेस पेपर लगाया है और उसके बाद हम लोगों ने यहाँ पे चैप्टर पेपर को लगाया है.
देखिए आज हम लोग शुरू करने वाले चैप्टर नंबर 10. आप लोगों को जैसे बोर्ड पे दिखाई दे रहा होगा अपूर्व का मतलब जो पहले कभी ना हुआ हो, है ना, और अनुभव यानी कि कौन बताएगा अनुभव. शब्द आपको दिखाई दे रहे होंगे.
दिस इज द एडिशनल रूम व्हाट वी आर शोइंग फॉर द अपग्रेडेशन फॉर क्लास 9th एंड 10th. दिस इज द क्लास 9th क्लास विच वी कैन सी हियर that we have the sitting arrangement in the form of benches being done, the softboard and nicely being decorated with the related study material according to the age level and the content knowledge level of grade 9. Welcome to the grade 10th class. The interior of the class wherein the common softboard is there and we have the notice board and the softboard here, and you can see all the different content material again is being put with a proper sitting arrangement for the students, spacious classroom, and similarly as I have already informed you in class 9, in the same way for class 10th also we have CCTV camera and the sound system being installed into this classroom. This is the music room for the students. Here we can see all the different instruments and our music teacher, wherein the children have been made to come here and practice the music, which is an integral part of our curriculum. Here you can see and have a glance of that. Here is the music teacher. This is the craft room which has been designed and crafted by the art and craft teacher of our school, Kushi ma'am. This is the photo wall which has been made using different shapes here, and here on this wall we can see the terrestrial land life is being shown, depicting the different form of lives, whether it is plants or insects or animals. Here when we come on the another wall, we can see here how beautifully not only the craft work but also the concepts of colors, different creatures which have been found in the aquatic life under the water is being shown throughout the whole wall. And similarly we can see upsides of the walls are also being drafted in the same way, showing those small things. We can see the 12 famous masterpieces of art gallery which everyone should be knowing, and the different form of arts is also being shown. Here we can see the craft teacher, she is doing her craft work. This is the sports room of our school. Here we have all the equipments and the technologies what have been required by the students to excel in the field of physical education is available. Here is the sports teacher of our school, Mr. Arvind Kapadia, sir. Sir, please can you explain further?
Yes, we are meeting to five past record holder students. Images and this is sports register. They are maintaining the equipment, headstock, as well as we have equipment of the badminton, as well as cricket, volleyball, football, and you can see this is our table tennis room also. This is to play the table tennis over here. We have some good player of the table tennis over here, and you can see sometimes students used to play carrom. And then we have a group of band, they used to play, and 26 January, 15 August, and our school concert program and all. You can see here we have some exercise equipment, there are hurdles, you can see hurdles over here. We have two cricket pitch over here, and one volleyball court, as well as our track. You can see outside for multiple ground over there. There is a 400 meter track, as well as we have our volleyball court, basketball court, and skating rink. You can see outside over there. Thank you.
This is the multi-activity hall being kept for if we want to do any kind of activities here in the group of students, we use this space. Also we have a projector here which is being again used using the technology if we want to show something. So you can have a glance, we have a projector here, and through showing through this we can easily show it to our students. Welcome to the smart classroom of our campus. Here we teach the students using the latest technology. If you want to show any PPTs, any videos, any content,
Here we have few of the faculty members of Tripitha Gurukulam English School with us. I'll just elaborate and brief you about them. Here we have Mrs. Nimisha Shukla ma'am. She is the mother teacher for class 1. She is having a rich experience of around 19 years and she is the PRT. Here we have Banlata Das ma'am. She is the class teacher of class 2. Ma'am is also having a rich experience of 8 years along with her and she is working in this institute since past couple of years. Here we have Hina Patil ma'am. She is the class teacher of class 3rd and she is again PRT. She is taking classes in the primary section. Here we have Mrs. Priyanka Yadav ma'am. She is also a PRT and she is having an experience of around 4 years along with her. She is Mrs. Bela and she is the librarian of our campus. Ma'am is carrying an experience of 4 years along with her. Here we have Khushi, who is the art and craft teacher of our school. Ma'am is carrying an experience of around 6 months along with her. Here we have Dhiru Makwana sir. He is the TGT for SST subject in our campus and sir is associated with our group from past 9 years and he is one of the best teacher, awarded teacher in our campus in academic year 2019-20. Thank you so much. I am Miss Anju Kumari, principal of this campus. I am having an experience of 15 years along with me.
Hello everyone. मेरा नाम है ब्रिजन पांडे और मैं त्रिपदा गुरु कैंपस में मैनेजर की पोस्ट पे हूँ और मेरा टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस 13 साल का है. थैंक यू.